song are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Defying Gravity from the musical Wicked.
Oh, wow.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. And you can't pull me down.
It's a different girl for the moment, so backstage here. Yeah?
So if you can find me, look to the west. Told me lately, everyone deserves the chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who'd ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I'm defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity.
Is there anything else you want to tell us about you, yourself?
So I guess it's pretty obvious that I can't see. There was a time where I could, and now I can't. But I guess music is my vision, and that's just what I live by, and music is my thing.
Good for you.
Awake.
sweet, sweet girl you are. My heart is just melted.
Thank you.
You're so nervous, but that's completely understandable. It's a massive deal. It's a massive stage, and you sang beautifully.
Sirine, were you nervous because you thought you're going to get bad comments? Have people criticised you in the past?
I only do school performances, so this is something completely new. And being able to sing right now is just such a big opportunity, and I don't want to waste it.
Good for you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Scared.
Don't be scared. Simon does bite, but don't be scared.
Been waiting for. Your voice is like liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing. And you know, you could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing I Put a Spell on You by Screaming Jay Hawkins.
Oh, my goodness. Why that song?
It's because I've been practicing it, and...
Good reason!
I
You're not human. How old are you?
9.
Impossible.
9! And sings like that!
That is extraordinary.
It's like you transform, you're this cute 9-year-old, and then you're like, pow! Take that! And we really did. We were under your spell. I loved it, Immi. Well done.
Thank you.
Who's your biggest singing idol?
Whitney Houston. I'm singing a Whitney Houston song today, and I just love Whitney Houston.
Started, I thought, oh God, no, we've got another little girl who loves Whitney Houston so much she's going to try and copy her. But you're so sweet in that little dress and your little arm flinging around. 12 years old, honestly, it was mind-blowingly fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Sometimes people ask why we have children on Britain's Got Talent, and sometimes they are miles better than the adults. And you have been today. I mean, the way you sung that song, we don't have to take on board that you're 12 years old. You know, you really are a diva, and you really can hold our attention like any adult singer we've ever seen on the show.
So, is this the biggest audience you've ever sang in front of?
Yeah. It's incredible. Hello.
Are you nervous?
Very.
Yeah, you look it, yeah.
Guida fa mare luce car e terra forte ventor.
Wow, wow!
Sida che terrazza e mandro che fortissimo il vento. Una mia braccia ragazza dopo che hai fatto pianto. Poi si scrisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Surely sang with it and the like I'm up against myself when demons in my head get loose. I will put you back together. I won't let you down. Open your eyes, I'll be there.
Maxwell, that was extraordinary.
Thank you.
I mean, seriously, you're so shy and quiet, and then that happens.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your passion and obviously your voice and just you, I thought, made it incredible. It was like one of those movies. This wasn't supposed to happen, and it was brilliant.
Thank you.
Amazing.
That means a lot. Thank you.
You're so talented. Such a... an extraordinary voice. I hope that, you know, going forward, that you feel more appreciated, because, you know, these people were on their feet for you.
Yes, they were.
I really hope that that reaction has done something for your confidence, because you are better than standing on a pavement.
Thank you very much, Amanda. Thank you.